Welcome back. Allow me to take your order. We'll make it fresh for you.
Bon appetit.
Make sure to come back hungry.
We'll be fine as long as we're at Haven. The Oracle.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Can I interest you in some shopping?
Might not be a bad idea to stock up.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. What's on your minds? Are you willing to do our dirty work? Best of luck. Hope you have fun out there.
Easy now. Thing I need now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
Magitek engine. It's close.
Rather enormous.
Nice one, Bronto. It's not
yeah.
He could serve an army with this.
It'll take an army just to haul it back.
And on we go. Right. Hey, who's up for a bite?
So y'all got what I asked for. Tell me now, you boys like steak?
You bet.
Good. You see, the last few jobs I gave you, they weren't from Sid. They were from me. And I reckon you deserve something by way of thanks. So I'm fixing to create a whole new recipe in your honor, a heartfelt token of my appreciation.
Well, I'm flattered.
So y'all make sure you order it next time you're around.
I guess it won't be on the house then.
Anywho, this is your pay for the hunt. It's good eating. Take it from me. Sid's friends, was it? Y'all did good. I can tell you all about the area. Want to help out with some varmints? You boys are a brave bunch. But of course. Take care.
A new recipe in your honor, huh?
Does it have beans in it?
Better not. Still, it's a clever way to thank you at little expense. Food for thought.
Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special. Well, here she is. What do you think?
Nice. Only one way to find out. Let's see how far she can go.
Huh?
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice.
Cindy, you have seriously outdone yourself.
Yeah, never thought I'd see the day.
And yet, here we are.
Well, what are we waiting for? Let's take her for a spin.
Ignis, pull over a sec.
Certainly.
Taking a walk on the wild side?
Nothing like nature in the middle of nowhere.
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Off we go.
Let's.
Is anybody out there?
I definitely heard something.
Howdy. You boys are here to take that baby for a test drive, ain't you? Miss Cindy's got everything all set up for you. All y'all need to do is ride like the wind. If you post a good time, I reckon Miss Cindy will be more than happy to give the old girl a tune-up. Well, I'm ready whenever you boys are. Well, best of luck to you. Are you ready? Go! You are moving like grease lightning. I'll send your results over to Miss Cindy straight away. She'll be over the moon when she sees this.
Everything in order.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Knocked. Overhead.
You saved me. Thank you.
All in a day's work. Safe and sound.
Beautiful day.
Totally.
Sun's colder today.
Yep. Getting pretty dark out here.
Come on, guys. Let's go find somewhere to crash.
Let's do this.
Right.
Get back!
And on we go.
Yep. Big enough for you.
Opening.
I'm impressed.
It's alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead!
Everything in order?
Yep.
Hey, Nox, why don't we sleep there?
They got something special?
A safe place to spend the night? The demons will be coming out any minute.
Yeah, whatever.
Woohoo! You heard him, Ignis?
Yes, loud and clear. Could use a bite to eat.
Yeah, let's do it. Come with us, Noct.
It's just y'all. Nice work out there. That was about a bite to eat. Take your pick. Make sure you're eating right. Oh.
Howdy, Prince. I heard you posted a pretty good time out there. Guess you've got a good handle on the old girl. With all this data, I can really take the Regalia to the next level. Just give me a holler when you're ready to unleash the beast. Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special. What'll it be? What are you fixing to upgrade? How's this? Y'all just sit tight now. Fixed her up real nice.
Really looking forward to Iris's cooking.
I'll pretend I didn't hear that.
Aw, don't be that way. It's different when a girl cooks for you.
The Imperial High.
Commander. Heard he's been swaggering about with His Majesty's sword.
Heard the same. That guy's got some nerve.
Hey there! Hey there. Good news, Noct. Our garden is up and running. So, Noct, you gonna put your green thumb to the test?
And do what with it?
Grow vegetables? You can eat them or sell them if you want.
Fine. So what do I do?
It all starts with a seed. Here, try these.
How you doing, Talcott?
Good, Prince Noctis.
What's that there?
Oh, this thing? It's a cactuar figurine. I really like cactuars.
Oh.
You can buy them in different places and in different colors. I want to finish the collection, but I still need a yellow one and a blue one. I guess you wouldn't have seen them at any shops, have you?
Oh, sorry, no. I never paid attention to them before.
Oh, well, of course you wouldn't.
But I will from now on. If I see the colors you're missing, I'll grab them for you.
Really? Thank you!
Hey, Talcott, we got you the goods.
What? Oh, really? Whoa! Yes! I got them all now! Thank you so much, Prince Noctis.
Remind me. Who's in charge of supper tonight?
It's me. Sorry.
Pitch black out here.
Light the way.
You're the cat we saw in Galden.
Meow.
Oh, your paws sure brought you a long way from home, little guy. You must be hungry after all that walking.
Meow.
No restaurants around, though. Wonder if anyone around here knows a thing or two about cat food.
Why don't you try asking Monica?
She mentioned having kept several cats back home.
Wow, and she never gave off a crazy cat lady vibe. I hope we don't have to go all the way back to Galden.
Especially after the cat came all the way to Kayum.
What drew him here anyway?
His dear friend Noct, of course.
You'd better save her every last morsel, buddy. That cat food there cost us a fortune.
You really got a soft spot for animals, don't you?
They bring out a nicer Noct.
Could try being nicer to us.
Could, but I won't.
Whoa! Niff make this time? Is there nothing you lot won't pick up? Anywho, show me the parts and I'll show you serious firepower. Nice. Hand over your weapon and I'll get to work. All right. I'll give you a call when it's ready. Ah, y'all brace yourself for power. All right. I'll give you a call when it's ready. Brace yourself for power. Ah, y'all brace yourself for power. Ah, y'all brace yourself for power.
Lights on, guys.
All right.
Let's call it a day.
Soft beds, baby.
Gang's all here, see? Us,